It's Mike back at it again, and today one of my favorite products to open for baseball. As you guys know, I don't open a lot of baseball on the channel, especially with my A's, you know, dead last in Major League Baseball. I think what they're 6-23, but hey, I'm still an Oakland A's fan. I'm going to be an A's fan for the rest of my life, regardless of where they go. So we got the 2023 Bowman Blasters. These have been out for quite some time. I decided to finally pick up a couple boxes, so I'm excited to definitely get into it. These have been super hot from all the videos that I have been watching. So I'm excited once again to get into it. We're going to go with my normal left-hand side versus right-hand side. You know, hopefully we're going to pull out some Oakland A's players in here, and hopefully we're going to get some autos. I'm just hoping for a very fun box. Let's take a look. We are going to get a whole whopping six packs per box. I think there's 12 cards per pack from what I've seen. I've seen autos in here, numbered cards, just the whole works. I did not finish the 2022 Bowman set, so I'm still working on that one. I am still TBD if I'm going to build out this set, but we shall see and give it a shot. Of course, if you are new to the channel, do me a big favor and hit that subscribe button below. I'd highly appreciate it. It truly does help out the channel, and we're going to go ahead and dive right into the 2023 Bowman. Let's go. Pumps. Numbered cards, Bowman Chromes. Ooh, did we get color off the first one? I don't know. All right, Paul Goldschmidt, Masaka Yoshida. Nice rookie card to start us off. Gordon Groshman, Mookie Betts, Javier Baez, Igai Rosario. Ooh, pretty cool little spotlight. Definitely digging the look of these parallels. Think this was Bowman. Yeah, I think this was called Bowman Spotlight from what I've seen online. Get this one sleeved up for our first insert card. Super nice. Wish these were a little bit more short printed, but there we go. Jace Juong. Michael Romero. Oh, just skipped right ahead. Henry Davis. First Bowman of Alejandro Osuna and James Wood. Put our chromes over there. Our rookies and our base. All right, right hand side. I was thinking about picking up a actual hobby box or a jumbo box of Bowman. There's a bunch of stuff out there showing that Bowman Blasters are probably your best buy. You're not guaranteed any autos, but the parallel pulls per dollar spent is actually loaded with blasters, so I decided to give it another shot. Miguel Vargas, Jeremy Pena, Lenny Sosa, Adley Rutschman, there we go, top rookie. Prospect of Jordan Lawler, put that chrome in the back. Jefferson Rojas, Bowman first. Jorge Ruiz, Bowman first. Nakia Poak, I'm not gonna even pronounce that one. Daniel Gallarte, Bowman first chrome, and James Wood. I think we pulled James Wood. Yep, pulled James Wood second time around, but nice top rookie, Adley Rutschman for the Orioles. Put him up there. Get this all set. Left-hand side. Let's see if we get some color. The reason why I love Bowman so much is, you know, it is a major gamble. Right, but Bowman first, you never know, right? I love stashing and holding. Those are always really fun. You just never know what you're gonna get. Here we go, Aaron Judge, Jordan Diaz for the Oakland A's. There we go. Love these inserts. Bowman Scouts 81, Warming Bernabal. Put him up top. Jackson Chourua. He was a guy that took me forever to pull in last year's Bowman for the set. Jose Poroza. Second time I did that. Lizardo Rodriguez, Bowman first paper. Tony Blanco and Cole Young. There we go. Get those papers out the way. right side. All right, I think we got some color. First color coming up, Corbin Carroll, Christopher Morel, C.S. Suzuki, Jordan Alvarez, Mikel Garcia, Matt Wallner, and our Bowman September, Jackson Chururo. First time seeing this parallel, so it's kind of cool. Yeah, we do got color. We got color coming up. There we go. For the Oakland A's, Daniel Susek, Bowman first paper. Drew Gilbert. Jonathan Mejia, Bowman first of Abadias De La Cruz. And I think these are the Lunar. Hopefully we got a Lunar of a Bowman first. Bowman first Lunar. Let's go. Come on, baby, pull someone fire. Gabriel Gonzalez, Bowman first for Seattle. Definitely loving the Lunar look on this. I think it was Seattle too, the little green. Nice little kind of color match on that. That's pretty cool. Maybe in post I'll put current comps on this card. But there we go. First parallel of that. Put him up top. All right, get these guys out the way, cleaned out. So right-hand side strikes first with the color. Let's see if left-hand side could do something better. Oh, we got another one, another Lunar parallel. Hopefully Lunars are coming out one per box. That'd be kind of cool. Francisco Alvarez, Oswaldo Cabrera, Xander Bogaerts, Wander Franco, big chase from last year, Byron Buxton, JJ Belday, September Colton Cowsworth. It was almost kind of like the same, feels like we kind of ripped the same pack because we got that insert with, you know, the Lunar, Kenny Gomez, Nerwin Cedeno, Frederick Benscombe, Nerwin Cedeno again, this time for the Bowman first. And another Bowman first this time. It's a little red. Maybe, hopefully we get Drew Jones. Come on, baby. Ambrorius Tavares. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Definitely loving that. Once again, I'll maybe put comps during post. But here we go. Left-hand side strikes back. Get these guys cleaned out. All right, we're about halfway home after this pack. Three for the right, three for the left. Keep it going. Oscar Gonzalez, Vaughn Grissom, Logan Hopp, James Outman, Jonathan Aranda, Julio Rodriguez, not rookie this time. There you go, Gunnar Henderson insert. Definitely digging that one. Cedeno Rafala. Andres Mesa. Yanquil Fernandez. Bowman first of Marcos Cabrera. And Christian Cerdeña. Woo! I saw that Arizona logo and I was thinking Drew Jones 100%. But, okay. Left-hand side. We got two packs after this for the right. Hopefully we get some fire. Hopefully we did not get dud boxes. Miguel Vargas again, Jeremy Pena, Lenny Sosa, and Lee Rutschman again, Corbin Carroll, Christopher Morel, insert of Kumar Rocker, Henry Ramos, Javier Osorio. Ooh. Glider Figuero. I am not even going to pronounce that one for the Dodgers. And just Bowman Brady House prospects. All right. Hopefully we get auto. I saw a lot of people pull out some crazy stuff. I am crossing my fingers. About halfway home. Oswald Peraza again. We're starting to see a lot of dupes. I mean, it is two blasters, so nothing too crazy. Nolan Gorman. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Michael Harris, Rafael Devers, Christian Vaccario, Brooks Lee, Miguel Blaise, Bowman first, Anthony Progueiro again, and Brady House again. So almost kind of like feeling like we're getting the same cards over and over, based off of just like the pack configuration. Like when we pulled those two lunar cards, it looked, you know, almost like pulling out the same cards over and over. Jordan Alvarez, Mikael Garcia, Matt Wallner, Gerrit Cole, Manny Machado. That's different. There we go. Shea Langlers for the Oakland A's. Bowman first, Michael Arroyo. Wilbur Sanchez, Marcus Lee Sang, and Logan Wagner. So there's that. At least we did get an Oakland A's. Or no, that's not an Oakland A's. There it goes. There goes our Oakland A's guy. Shane Lagler's for the A's. All right. Two packs. Bo Naylor. Drew Waters. Francisco Alvarez. Oswaldo Cabrera. Xander Bogaerts. Wander Franco. Come on. Number one. Jackson Chirruo. Number one Bowman Scouts prospect. That's pretty cool. Also definitely digging that one. Alejandro Osuna. Justin Crawford. Iverson Arteaga. Justin Henry Malloy. And William Lugo. Alright, so no color as of yet. Couple inserts. Last pack, the left-hand side. Cross our fingers that this box is not going to be as bad as our Oakland A's. Juan Soto, Nolan Arenado, Gabriel Moreno, Jazz Chisholm, Freddie Freeman, Riley Green, prospects, Dylan Jorge, Alex Ramirez, JC Avina, Hey Yu Lee, and the last card is Angel Garano Gaino for the Guardians again. So we did not get any color from that box. I'm a little bit disappointed, but it is what it is. I still love Bowman. We have our last pack mojo for the right-hand side to see if the right-hand side is going to pull some fire. Shea again for the Oakland A's rookie card. Matthew Liberatore. Cade Cavalli. Jacob DeGrom. Nick Prado. Miguel Cabrera, insert is Lucinga Acuna. So I don't think we're going to get any autos out of here. Chase De La Tour, Junior Caminero, Hector Rodriguez, Colton Cowser, and our last card is Martin Gonzalez. Ouch for Bowman. I'm going to clean this up and we are going to get into our quick recap. All right, guys, we are back, and I'm going to say, wow, with all the blasters out there that I've seen that are just pulling crazy amount of fire, I'm definitely going to have to run this back. So if you're new to the channel, if you like watching me rip baseball, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. Hit that notification bell icon, but because I am definitely going to get my revenge on Bowman. On back are the top four cards that we pulled. Two Lunar Glows, Bowman first, which is really cool. Both currently comp. The Ambriosi Tavares currently comps around $8-$9. Nothing too big. Gabriel Gonzalez, took a look. Last few comps of those were about $5. So I'm probably going to say the left-hand side probably won. They also did pull two Adley Rutschman rookie cards, which was kind of cool. We'll definitely go through this real fast. Probably just the Chromes, because Chromes is where it's at. There we go. Brady House. Nice, kind of cool insert. Colton Cowser. Once again. There we go. So, nothing too big. No numbered cards. No crazy parallels or refractors. On the left-hand side, we did get number one Bowman Scout Top 100. That was pretty cool. Maybe that kind of gives the edge to the right-hand side box. Another Jackson Chirruo, Gunnar Henderson. I mean, these were pretty even. Did get a lot of the same cards. I'm not going to go through all of them, but I'd probably say the top four are in the back. Comment below what you guys think of Bowman in general, Bowman blasters in general. If you pulled something crazy out of your Bowman blasters and have it listed, share that link below. Would love to support you guys. Take a look at what I'm missing. Stay tuned next week when I go back and get two more blasters to try my luck again. This is Mike from Cardmanic. Hopefully everyone has a great week, and I will see you next time.